compete. So I really couldn't date or, you know, go out for lunch and drinks or, and stuff. So I just decided to wait until after the show. And so I finished the show in August and I called him up, and the rest is history.
It's easier when both of y'all are doing it together. And when I first seen her transformation, first thing that came to my mind was like total work ethic, was period. Not just in the gym. And y'all doing it together makes it easier, like as far as keeping the foods in the house. Like, you don't want to have Ritz crackers in the house. Like, all it wasn't like I stopped cold turkey eating bad foods and stuff like that. It's like you manifest into something else. And like I said, it's perfect. Like, I would advise a steel mill for any couples. If y'all want to do it together, both of y'all are just dedicated, I think everything will go well.
If your partner has a goal or any kind of dream, it's, you know, for him and me, it's my job to make sure that I water his seeds. You know, I'm supposed to help him reach that goal, whatever it is in life. So that's what I do.